Greetings everyone. There is no electricity in the center of Ulaanbaatar again, and today I was not busy and I'm making a video about the chest mirror. And today I would like to talk about the why chest mirror can protect you from the evil. Well, first belief is that the chest mirror symbolizes light, and of course the light can protect you from the evil. Well, evil is of course darkness. Light can protect you from darkness, and we are afraid of darkness. Second belief is that who has this chest mirror? Of course, the ruler of underworld, the almighty Ilk Khan, has one. And he uses other mirrors to look at our Middle Earth. So evil spirits are avoiding such mirrors and will try to hide from these mirrors. Because the ruler of underworld is the supreme judge, and he will not let any evil spirits to run loose. But some, of course, some shamans say that the tales of Ilk Khan is fake and he doesn't exist. So it means that this chest mirror will not protect you because of Ilk Khan. Well, there is also a question, Thunderbolt versus the chest mirror. Which item is better against evil? Of course, there is an ultimate belief that the Thunderbolt will destroy all evil. But all these Thunderbolts are copy of the only one, you know, Thunderbolt, which is the weapon of our Lord of Lightning. So spirits will notice that this item is fake. So it will not protect you from the evil. Of course, a mirror is a mirror, and mirror can reflect light. So a chest mirror stays the ultimate protection against the evil. Well, that's pretty much for today, and thanks for watching, and I hope you see my shiny eyes.